My life. Tonight, the DJ saves my night.